Tiruvakkarai is about 40 kilometers from Pondichery. One has to go through the same route as Oustery Lake. After Oustery Lake, we had to drive further about 20 kilometers to reach Tiruvakkarai. The journey was difficult as half of the road was extremely poor and very difficult to drive. This is an ancient temple known as Chandramolishwar Temple in Tiruvakkarai village. From the temple, the National Fossil Wood Park is about 2 kilometers. Tiruvakkarai is famous for the National Fossil Wood Park. This is the entrance of the park. The park is maintained by the Geological Survey of India. The geologists have found more than 200 fossilized tree trunks in an area of about 247 acres. Some of these fossils are as big as 30 meters in length and 1.5 meters in diameter. Fossilized trees are very rare and found only in few places in the world. These tree fossils give us important information on the history of Earth. After seeing the place, I realized that the effort was worth to come to this place. There are hundreds of tree fossils which are estimated to be 20 million years old. This is a small temple inside the National Fossil Wood Park. Apart from the fossils, there are also many old banyan trees in this park. Some of these trees are even more than 300 to 400 years old.